Irfan Khan passed away at the age of 54. The actor was admitted to Kokilaben Hospital in Mumbai after suffering from colon infection. The sad news was tweeted by Irfan's PR director Shujit Sirkar. He tweeted, "My dear friend Irfan, you fought and fought and fought. I will always be proud of you. We shall meet again. Condolences to Sutpa and Babil. You two fought. Sutpa, you gave everything possible in this fight. Peace and Om Shanti. Irfan Khan salute." A spokesperson of the actor released an official statement which read as, "I trust, I have surrendered." These were the some of the many words that Irfan expressed in a heartfelt note he wrote in 2018, opening up about his fight with cancer. And a man of few words and an actor of silent expressions with his deep eyes and his memorable actions on screen. It's saddening that this day, we have to bring forward the news of him passing away. Irfan was a strong soul, someone who fought till the very end and always inspired everyone who came close to him. After having been struck by lightning in 2018 with the news of rare cancer, he took life soon after as it came, and he fought the many battles that came with it. Surrounded by his love, his family for whom he most cared about, he left for heavenly abode, leaving behind truly a legacy of his own. We all pray and hope that he is at peace, and to resonate and part with his words he had said, "As if I was tasting life for the first time, the magical side of it,